in their debut performance. This is Alewife Station.
Sitting on top of the world. She called me up and down El Paso. Say, come back, daddy. I miss you so. And now she's gone, but I'm not worried. Cause I'm sitting on top of the world. She's gone, but I'm not worried, cause I'm sitting on top of the world. Sitting on top of the world, and now she's gone, but I'm not worried, cause I'm sitting on top of the world.
Thank you, everyone. We are at Alewife Station. Here tonight, sitting on top of the world. That song led by one fiddle and vocals from Melrose, Massachusetts, Jim Wilson. Our mandolin from North Attleboro, Massachusetts, Mike Moyer. The next song is going to feature on guitar and vocals from Lexington, Massachusetts, Mark Terrio. Thank you.
Station, and we're very glad to be here tonight. We're especially pleased of all our friends and family that came out here to see us. We're also very thankful to Laura Orshaw and Tony Watt and all the things that they've done for us, as well as the Cantab, for letting us come in here and sing a few songs. It's my pleasure now to introduce the last two guys in the band from Newton, Massachusetts, on the old five-string banjo, Mr. Ezra House. Tall lady, I am the string bass. Comes from about as far away as I can imagine to commute. He commutes between Austin, Texas and Arlington, Massachusetts. Mr. Paul Crocker. And for our last number, Paul's going to lead us out of the station on the old fireball mail. Thank you.